Hi guys, we're going to Spider-Man Part 2 PS4, and if you haven't watched Part 1, you might want to go watch that. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and make sure to subscribe. I will be starting giveaways soon. Don't know when, gotta get some stuff for that, but hope you guys enjoy. Be free to send me fan mail, send me your address, I'll send you mine. If you're an adult, I will not. If you are a teenager, I will not. If you're a little tiny kid, like about 9, I'll give you. For 7, get off my channel. Because I will say words like So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. We got 4 subscribers already. I really want to go and play one. If we can make this video over 30 likes, if we can get this video over to over 30 likes, you'll make my day. Okay. So hope you guys enjoy the video and let's get into it. As you can see, I ended the last part off with me saying goodbye. And if you just heard, okay guys, if you guys want to talk to me about that, it's because I had to wrap it up and I was trying to finish my full sentence, but it wouldn't let me, so yeah. So just in case you're like, oh, you missed the accidentally done, like, so we're going to Fist Tower right now. Not this calorie, but fight some bad guys. So, if we could just do that. If you guys have not played, I only recommend 9-year-olds watching this because this game does have some cussing in it. So, I only recommend 9 to 12 years old watching this. If you're 7, you can watch it. Don't get caught by your parents if you're not allowed to.
Okay, Yuri, all done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew this wouldn't go quietly.
Do your thing.
Yes.
Ace the day.
see him, but you do not got this, buddy.
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure.